Some real shit, man. CA, they don't like how you look at man head on. Nah, this nigga so fucked up. Hey, I'm that shit. You can't have young boy like that, man. See, you never need anything, man, you holler at me. Just don't tell your dad, man.
Get your motherfucking ass in the house. The fuck you out here talking to my son about?
Back the fuck up. All I'm saying is, man, you got your youngin' out here fucked up, man.
Who the fuck is you talking to, dog? Don't worry about how I take care of my son.
Be a real man. Stop drinking that shit and take care of him.
Why don't you be a real man and get a fucking job and stop selling fucking drugs?
Yeah. You want me to pop this nigga? Nah, don't pop it, man.
I fucking scared of you. The fuck is you talking
to? Listen, don't pop. Man, killing himself, man. He's a fucking drunk.
I'll kill this nigga,
man,
right
don't
now.
Look, though, man, you know what? Stay the fuck away from my son.
Right.
You hear me?
Right.
Stay the fuck away
right
from.
Yo, you sure?
Bitch ass, man.
He's a fucking drunk, man. He's killing himself, man. He died slowly, man.
Fuck you, nigga.
You walk around that nigga crazy. I'ma walk into school. I'll be right back.
Man, why are you helping me?
I'm helping you because I don't like the way you living, man. I see every day walking through the hood, man. You ain't doing good for yourself. But you don't appreciate my help?
Yeah, thanks for getting me back to school.
No problem, man. You know, school, you gotta stay in school, man. I know somebody in the office. You know what I mean? All you gotta do is focus on staying in school and saying no to drugs, man.
Well, aren't you a drug dealer, though?
Am I what?
A drug dealer.
Man, come on, boy. No, I don't want you to be like that. Listen to me, pay attention. The life that I live ain't no life you should be living. All you gotta do is go to school, pay attention, all right? Don't worry about none of this stuff that I do. Sometimes I do negative stuff to get a positive situation out of it, all right? I'm doing what I'm doing to help you out. I was once in your shoes, all right? So go to school, learn anything, you're already late. So when you come back, I'm gonna take you to something to eat, we gonna hang out, all right? All right, don't tell your dad, man. I'll see you later on, go to school.
Oh.